eyes are as lovely as muddy puddles found deep within the swamp.
Oh, Galish, such things you say.
Your voice is more beautiful than the croaking of a bosasato.
Oh, stop it. You're going to make me blush.
Together we would hatch many eggs so large and robust that all would be in awe.
Are you saying what I think you are?
Become my Uzeth Biko, Waywolf. The bonding ceremony awaits.
Of course. Oh, Galish, you've made me so happy.
Oh, shit happens.
This is a dream.
Book.
If you're planning to...
Nope.
Up two, dog toads, and watch your step. This beer is made from wicker and prayers.
I think I pulled something.
I don't.
I have no time to chat. It is a busy day, and I need to make sure this shipment is off before the next tide. Take your business elsewhere. The Shadow Scale. I see. My claim on that farm is as watertight as my trading vessels. Kimaru, may she be at peace with the Hist, owed me several debts before she departed. We were business associates. I would buy her salt rice crop and sell it in far-off Central. The cats like to put moon sugar on it. When Kimaru fell on hard times, I offered a loan. Unfortunately, she died before it could be repaid. That skooma addle Kuda couldn't tend a crop if her scales depended on it. She may be Kimaru's egg sister, but she cares nothing for that salt rice farm. It would be run into the muck before the next season. Of this, I have no doubt. As the Dryskins would say, an idiot. You have but to speak to Pahesa once to see the truth in my words.
Open it.
My rage consumes me. Work for Cyrodiilic Collections.
You have seen my postings. Word of Zul Motas staked across Murk Mire with dagger and nail. You come for the death hunts. I reveal the obvious. They are hunts for death, or rather deadly things. My truth. Varro Hosidius keeps up on our needs as well. Come to either of us, and you may join the... Death comes in many forms. Monsters chief among them, no matter the number of legs. What you face depends on the needs of the Naga Kul. No matter what we ask of you, you will be tested. Part of Cyrodiilic Collections, a warrior past his prime. Brokers jobs in Lilmoth now. He gets his cut for those he sends my way, regardless of whether they survive. Death comes in many forms. Monsters, good. I reveal the Zul Mota each day. You gather your warriors, do as I ask. If you survive, you will have the respect of the Naga Kul and the spoils. I offer a test of spirit and skill that will push you to your limits and perhaps lead to your swift and painful death. There is no greater honor for a warrior of the Naga Kul. I rage at marauding blackguards. They raid our land, attack our tribe. Now they place supply caches in the echoing hollow ruins. The Naga Kul need a brave outsider to enter the ruins and destroy the caches. Do I speak to a brave outsider, Ogel?
Yep.
Enter the ruins and set fire to the supply caches. Also, kill the mire gaunt that the stupid laggards awakened. Walks like thunder is too dangerous to live. Do these things for the not. Swift action yields swift results. Get to it. I reveal an embarrassing truth. No, the Naga Kul despise outsiders, but a good hunter makes... I respond with truth. No one knows. Mire Gaunts have been here as long as Argonians. Maybe longer. Some think they are the wrath of Murkmire. Mire Gaunts are part of the land. Strike one down, it comes back later, like stinkweeds or swamp grass. Besides, I do not expect you to kill walks like thunder, though I hope. I am a skilled hunter of the Naga Kul. You would say dead water in your tongue. We are ruthless warriors. Our village lies far to the north and west, deep in the marsh. We are proud, set in our ways. The tribe has no luck. I reveal my opinion. I am more traveled than my egg kin. I see uses for all. The Naga Kul needs someone to go to the hollow. And I think that's a good use for an outsider. With utmost disappointment, I admit that Naga lead this band of despicable outlaws. Blackguards cause trouble throughout Murkmire, but some have targeted the Naga Kor tribe. If they fortify Echoing Hollow, they will be unstoppable. Even an army of outlaws needs supplies to wage war. Food, weapons.
Welcome to Lil Moth Meat. There's not much to see in this dump, but if you don't mind getting soggy, I might have work for you. Cyrodiilic Collections relies on the generosity of benefactors to fund our expeditions. In return, we some armor, specifically Imperial.
Waiting is the hardest part, don't you agree? Of course you do. Which is why I won't force you to wait a moment longer. Well, no longer than necessary. So, how can I help? If my research proves correct, and it usually always does, by the way, then Sophir Cavern was occupied by the Imperial Legion during the expansion of the First Age. It stands to reason that some of their armor might still be in those caves. Oh, probably for all the usual reasons. Shelter, storage, the acquisition of natural resources. get separated. I'll find you at the next stop, all right? Ashraf's bed. Was it chased off by one of these salamanders? Keep an eye out. I won't lie. The swamp's a dangerous place. I've grown to love it, but
really?
It can still be terrifying. Dania? Dania! Oh, that's troubling. Ashraf is new, but Dania's been at this for years. She never misses a handoff. Let's look around. Dania's sword. Oh, she loves that sword. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. This is troubling. Come, let's hurry. I need to speak to someone.
You are well traveled, yes? Let us exchange pleasantries. Greetings and salutations. I was curious to know if your travels are soon to lead you through Brightthroat lands. It is my home, you see, and I have just returned from Shadowfen. I have supplies meant for our bonding ritual preparations, but I must arrange for their transport. It would mean so much if you could tell... Most assuredly so. It is our most important ceremony of the year. The whole village will be bubbling with activity to ensure it goes smoothly. Knowing that I will return soon with supplies would be one less burden on the tree minder's mind. Many grateful thanks to you. You need only tell Tree Minder Pavu that Sidasi will be home in a day or so with supplies. Well, every tribe has some ritual to celebrate a fruitful union. I am told even men and myrrh have such things. But we Brightthroats are unique in that we seek to pair those of our tribe with those of other tribes. It builds trust. I do not know exactly what you mean, but we do this to improve relations with our neighbors. We are better able to settle disputes, freely travel, and trade, because we are all at Treeminder Pavu oversees everything. Or rather, she interprets the Hist's will so that we can carry it out. Our Hist has taught us this way of life, and we have prospered for it. I am grateful to count myself a Brightthroat.
Looks like Zookas hasn't arrived yet. No Gynia or Eshraf either. We should look around. Zookas should be along shortly, I hope. Argonians aren't really known for their punctuality. What's that? Eshraf's journal? And another stone? Oh, this doesn't look good at all. Wait. Zookas! Is that you?
Sun's blessings, friend Famia. I hope you did not wait too long.